I began in an era in which addicts and alcoholics were outside the medical system. When I first started the Haight Ashbury Free Clinic, one of my professors of medicine said, "David, where did you go wrong? You're always such a promising young medical student. If you entered into what we call addiction medicine in those days, it was considered a sign of mental illness or career failure." So it's been very, very exciting to see how this has been mainstreamed and this whole field has developed.